to be an inventor. Really? Because it looks like you've decided never to know the touch of a woman.
You happen to be looking at $1 million idea. The jackpot. One part janky, one part backpack.
And two parts terrible. Where exactly are you going to sell it at? Bad ideas are us.
Hey, Casey, how's it going?
Oh, it's going great. I feel amazing. In fact, I'm not thinking about the organization at all. Ernie's moving on with his life. Why can't I?
Well, in order to move on with your life, you had to have had one in the first place.
What are you talking about? For your information, I was leading a double life.
Well, that's true. Unfortunately, one was secret and the other one was boring. Casey, you are so busy trying to keep a low profile. People don't even know you go to this school.
That is all types of ridiculous, okay?
Hey, what's cracking, Marissa? What's up, new girl?
Darian, it's Casey. You've known me since second grade.
Casey? I thought you died. Wait, if that wasn't you, then